It's around this time of the year, after the indulgences of Christmas, that we tend to shy away from putting ourselves on the bathroom scales. There are no such excuses for the animals at Taronga Zoo, where keeping an eye on weight is very much a regular part of life.
Was a definitive lilt in the step of Fiordland penguin Mr Munro. Not surprising, really, given that after a decade of bachelor living, Mr Munro now has the companionship of four lady Fiordlands to while away the zoo days. But to ensure all will stay healthy to enjoy each other's company, Taronga Zoo regularly weighs its charges.
Aren't you kind of defeating the purpose here?
Yeah, so we train them to jump up on the scales so that we can get fortnightly weights on them and make sure they're doing really well. It can help the species out in the wild to know what sort of weights they need.
Well, she's been very disciplined.
Yes, but she's also in full molt. So what they do is put on a heap of weight. You can see she's rather rotund there.
Not that I would critique a lady's weight. That was Lindsay. While the fairy penguins seem to dine with impunity, over at the seal enclosure, they too are having their waistlines adjudicated. Again, guided by the trust between trainer and subject, as well as the promise of seal lollies, also known as sardines.
Jeez, Charlie's a big boy, Michelle.
He is. So Charlie is one of our breeding bulls of the Australian sea lions. So he weighs in at the moment at about 270 kilos. And so we just want to monitor how those fluctuations are going. And that allows us to look after them really nicely.
Hardly a splash jumping in the
exactly.
pool despite 240 kg.
I know. He's a beautiful streamline boy.
And it's monitoring that is happening all the time, right across the zoo. Whether you be a somewhat reluctant red panda, or 200 plus kilos of Charlie.
What's Charlie like?
We like to say he's a little bit of a bullfed. He's a beautiful, big, sensitive boy, just a sweetheart. He doesn't have a mean bone in his body.
See that, Charlie? They called you a bullfed, mate. Yeah, oh, he nodded.
Mike Dalton, Nine News.